Okay.
Yeah, rub it in his face. Just like that. Wait, did I reset? I did reset. Nice. Of course. Of course. Wasting the precious points that could be spent on Will of the Wisp 20%. And this is gonna drop no energy during the entire split. I'm calling that now. Never mind. Thanks, Lucy. It really helps me out. I've completed one run and I'm stuck in Glades already. God damn it. Yep, city. Exactly. It's like city, but less fun. Oh, good one. Because you don't have all the movement options yet. Yeah, it's basically prologue, except it's like 8 minutes. Alright, time for more energy drops. Nice. Seriously? Is it really frame perfect? Cause it happens to me a lot. I must be cursed or something. I mean, that wouldn't be the first time Glades is being a pain in the ass, so... I honestly am not surprised that it's frame perfect. I'm like really low. Nice. I have not seen the god jump there. No! I am never bunny hopping here again. That was so dumb. Vaulting saves time on that jump? That is really stupid. Got it this time. Nice! Yeah, it doesn't matter if it loses one frame, honestly. Swag is prioritary. That's a cycle for sure. Oh, thanks for the health. Oh my god. Not really more damage, but it's faster. So you have more DPS, yeah, if that's what you mean. Except in some really specific cases. The Franky fight is one of those cases. Because of patterns with how long the Spirit Flame takes to recharge. Yeah, mashing's awful. Also, mashing at 30 hertz is optimal for everything. Oh yeah, because I was gonna say, 20 hertz on one button is really impressive. But I need the text! What am I gonna do without that text showing up? Okay, if I die again, I'm gonna be really mad. I don't care. I'm not going for that cycle. Please drop! My god! No! Yes! I have to kill this guy, right? Yeah. Yeah, I probably should, but I should also not die in BRB. Like, this should not happen. I should be way past dying in BRB, honestly. Except on lasers, which I can't even go for in this category. Yeah, basically scroll wheel emulate smashing. Oh wait, I'm dumb. Muscle memory. Scroll wheel is really powerful. That's also the reason why double bashes are actually somewhat consistent. And also the reason why door warp is not too bad. Salut Foupi, merci. Yeah, I gotta mash really hard on the controller. Okay, that's not too bad. Oh yeah, you're right. It's not really full-on mashing. Yeah, single mash works. Get away from me! Okay. Are you okay, Cleave? Oh. Okay. Bad positioning. There we go. Oh, is that one too many jumps? Oh, okay. Yeah, that makes sense actually. You want the Y momentum? I have a lot of old commands. I don't even remember what the joke behind these is. Like the context of it. I forgot about that one. I did not remove flush. I would never remove flush. I need this. Yeah, Fezzy is dead. Cleave flirting with Nightbots, nice. Huh? It works for me. Are you sure that's not just your FFZ? Cause that's an FFZ thing. Nice, I got Tilted Ori. Let's go. Why am I golding everything? What is this? Ah, oh, that's weird then. Alright, good one, dude. Good one. And it dropped an HP! Seriously? No! Oh my god. New color on next downtime. Oh, nice one. Of course I get the... No! I hate this! This spawn is actually so bad, like... Another gamble, huh? Hey, Vanish. Okay, it should work, yeah. Huh. even bent. channel points can take a while, honestly. Huh. Exclamation mark load. Valley level up time. Wow, okay. Apparently that worked. Whatever. Wait, that's frame perfect? Nice. There's so much frame perfect bullshit in this game. This is not gonna work. This works. And all of it loses time, yeah. Yeah, fuck you too, game. Oh my god! Please! Let me up! No! is this gonna work? Yeah, okay. Welcome to Swamp. I mean, I am also mad. Imagine me. Imagine how mad I am. That was so stupid. That was not good. Why does this run get the skip of all runs? This run is such a meme. Nice. Frame perfect bash to skip the cutscene. Well, it's not that we skip the cutscene, it's that we never trigger it. There we go. Oh, there's a new color. This run is such a meme. Nice 136 charge flame, dude. Yeah, that was really weird. God damn it, dude. They still had the chance at PB. Oh yeah, Twitch's clipping system is awful. What is this aggro, dude? What am I doing? There we go. You do not belong here. What? Okay, that's better. Okay, that's it. Okay. Oh wait, I can quiet. This run is so stupid. That was a Sorrowbash. There we go. Of course I get this first try. Welp. That's a run for sure. Alright, what do we gamble on? I know. We'll gamble on even or odd milliseconds at the end of the run. There's risk prediction. It's too late, Cleave. I cannot wait. I mean... Look at this guy! He's like... wait, actually... Let me redo that. I will give you guys 5 minutes. Oh, do I have a 45 for P? Good stomp cancel, dude. Why do I get all the good strats? Like... Oh, you have a 41? Okay. Don't worry, I will perpetuate the French tradition of having an SR time. Oh, it's like a 37-36. Wait, really? Huh. I can probably get like 38 then. Actually, maybe not. Maybe sub 40 would be nice. What? Mount Haru Hub is such a pain when you don't have rocket jumps. Record is 37-14, I believe, something like that. 37-07, okay. By Lucidus. Nice 5-minute charge jump. Holy shit. I can probably get to 38. I messed up the stomp cancel. Oh my god. Dude, please! Thank you! I mean, I'm probably gonna be playing this for the next 2 weeks or so. So yeah, 38 should be doable. Thank you. Yeah, you should definitely be able to get sub 40. All in. Yes! Cleave with the 10 points all in. Alright. I need more heights. Yep. Okay. No! God damn it. I have no idea what I'm doing. Oh, that was terrible. I'm gonna lose a bunch of time here, yeah. Basically everywhere. I have done 2 runs. I think I die once in like each horror room or something. Wait, where do I go here? Oh wait, I'm supposed to go here, right? Yeah. One more. Yeah. I am so mad. I have done a bit of ILing, but nothing much. Dude, I got sniped by the... Oh my... God. Yeah, it's actually really fun. Oh, this actually works. Okay, cool. Yeah, I wanted to learn AD at one point as well. Yeah, fuck you too! What the fuck? There we go. AD looks like a lot of fun. Yeah, we'll see about that, Cleave. We'll see who wins the gamble. I mean, it's not like I can decide if the milliseconds are even or odd. I mean, what am I gonna do? Rig the milliseconds? No, I missed the lava. Shit. Never win. The coyote frames, dude! Oh my god! Nice. Okay, got it. The chat starts? What's the chat starts? Is there a chat strat for this? I thought this was supposed to be the chat strat. Oh, that strat is like all full. Oh, hey, slime. Yeah, Lucy told me the debuff was awful, and I tried it a bit off stream, and it's really dumb. Still ahead. We got this, boys. God damn it. No, dude! I hit the branch! There we go. Dang. Clip's still faster than me. Alright. Why did I save 1 minute and a half suddenly? I just saw your Discord DM! Ha 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 You really wanted to gamble, huh? Holy shit. Alright, what's it gonna be? Alright, gotta focus for this one. And odd. Rip Vanish. Thanks for the GGs. Wait, literally the last four digits are odd. Yo, Cleave with the 20 points. Let's go. Alright. 70? Yo! Let's go, Zoop. Rick so hard. You're just unlucky, what can I say? Oh yeah, that's a funny side effect of predictions. Alright. Time to find a raid. I think I'm done for today. Does anyone want to stream? What is your question, Cleave? Why not? I mean, I'm not streaming for 1 more hour. Let's go, Foopy. Foopy with the 160p stream. Legends say his bitrate is higher than... Like, his bitrate is lower than his resolution.